Welcome back, BRGs. Your boy Anthony here with another reaction video. This time it is our long lost brother, X. Man, I miss this man, bro. I have an issue with showing empathy or sympathy for anyone, but the moment I heard X die, bro, I felt that shit. You know what I mean? I was hurt. I was like, God damn, like, man. And I've never felt that about anybody, bro. Like, you know, I ain't trying to say like I'm shooting my shot with him or nothing like that. Y'all jumping already. I'm gonna say like, man, like, you know, I felt like I just felt bad that he was taking hella soon, bro. I really wish that he continued his life. And again, bro, this shit come fuck it. I wish that he, you know, I wish he was able to see his son and like, you know, become a father and kind of do the things he never really did. You know what I mean? He was barely in his early 20s, man. 20s, bro. Are you kidding me? 20s. Come on, bro. That's tragic. It's fucking tragic, bro. But what's the saying? Long live Ja. So this is a song, Heartteater. I fuck with it. I've listened to the audio. But the video just came out yesterday, bro. And you know I had to get on it, bro. X is my dude, bro. X is my guy, bro. X is our guy, bro. So if y'all ready, bro, let's go ahead and just jump right into this motherfucker. Also, I heard that his girl was gonna be on it. I don't forget. Just I forgot the name. Bro, that shit looked like, you know, how X would dress. You know what I mean? I don't know if that's like the outfit he was wearing. That outfit looks very familiar, like, you know? It's a beautiful, it's already a beautiful song. I don't know, fun fact, bro. I don't know, don't quote me, but I heard like back in the day when the Mayans and they would do sacrifices and they'll take out your heart, you would still be alive to see the man holding your heart. So, like, I could technically believe this, you know, like, you can see something, you know, watching her eat you alive. Isn't that kind of like the stomach, you know? It's the stomach, you see, and intestine. Man, I feel bad for her, bro. This bitch is just bloodied out. Is this her, bro? Is this X's girl? Wow. She got a really good stomach. Yo, she really snapped her back after a fucking pregnancy. She got a face tattoo? So did he eat her heart and then she ate his? Or how the fuck does that work? She left, but that blood didn't. I Man, bro. That is... I find this song to be fucking lovely, bro. It is fucking lovely. I don't care what anyone says, bro. That shit just got a special place in my fucking heart, bro. X, bro, I wish you blessings, bro. I wish you're happy in heaven or wherever you are. Man, I feel fucking shitty, bro. You know what I mean? X, I wish you nothing but the best, bro. His baby mama starts with a J. I hope you're happy. I hope everything, your baby is healthy. I hope that, you know, you're doing okay. My condolences to the family and everybody, you know, that was hurt. So, I'm hurt, bro. You know, condolences to myself. X is my dude, bro. And I'm getting goosebumps, you know what I'm saying? Because it's like, now I'm talking about him. Fuck, bro. I'm just going to go ahead and end it here. X, bro, it was a lovely song. I mean, I heard there's an album, bro. I would love to listen to the album. I still love to listen to the Question Mark album, bro. That shit was just lovely. I forgot the new one's name, Skins. I've listened to a couple songs, but not a good chunk of it. But I'm waiting for this one, bro. My heart has been eaten out. So, all the guys that going to jail, hope y'all get what you deserve. For everyone else, I wish you guys nothing but the best. I wish you guys to have a wonderful day. Y'all drive safe, stay safe, okay? Bye.